Ava.
Thank you.
on a hit a little bit.
Hey, yeah, it looked good.
Oh, wait a minute. I don't know if it's a timeout or if they're done.
I think they're done.
So it's four dedicated courts and three golf simulators. So if you're into, you know, getting into a net 5 feet away and going, oh yeah, that's about the beach. December, February.
6, 5, 2, I think.
Especially in New York, Jersey,
some other places.
It literally opened up 2 weeks ago.
Oh,
yeah. Really?
So
expensive. $60 for an hour for a bed. They give you four. You want the drink? No happy hour, no nothing. $10, $12 a pop. Yeah, I'm sure I will do it once and then decide.
People like to start.
Yeah, exactly.
I let them go and I drive to the cart while they're open. Yeah, no, so no one's watching. Out there.
Maybe pretty this
big. You know what? As long as I see one guy, like one good shot, then it doesn't matter what I do. I guess I'm ugly, funky, sweaty.
Hey. You guys play John. This is Sam and Rascal.
We warmed up and we saw
Come on, Eve. Come on, Eva. You lost a lot of weight. Come on, you guys. What's the matter?
Taking a little time out. 7-5-1, Rudy and Ava head.
I'm going to go.
5 on the team. He's never played in a month.
We have a tennis place, but we're trying to do like we to try to keep other rounds.
Oh, this game's still going.
This game is still going. That was really nice play. Yeah, she's done a lot of 4-0s. That's all I wanted to do.
Mixed doubles is a different.
Different game.
Yeah. Do I have time to
run to the bathroom? Yeah, I think so. Well, they're 10-5
minutes.
Thanks, man. You got to put the scores in?
Yes.